The Lesser Key of Solomon, Goetia, compiled and translated by S. L. MacGregor Mathers, editing and additional material by Aleister Crowley, from the Book of Evil Spirits. Beleth. The 13th spirit is called Beleth, or Beleth, or Billet. He is a mighty king and terrible. He rideth on a pale horse with trumpets and other kinds of musical instruments playing before him. He is very furious at his first appearance, that is, while the exorcist layeth his courage. For to do this he must hold a hazel wand in his hand, striking it out towards the south and the east quarters, make a triangle without the circle, and then command him into it by the bonds and charges of spirits as hereafter followeth. And if he doth not enter into the triangle at your threats, rehearse the bonds and charms before him, and then he will yield obedience and come into it, and do what he is commanded by the exorcist. Yet he must receive him courteously, because he is a great king, and do homage unto him, as the kings and princes do that attend upon him. And thou must have always a silver ring on the middle finger of the left hand held against thy face, as they do yet before a Mammon. This great king Beleth causeth all the love that may be, both of men and women, until the master exorcist hath had his desire fulfilled. He is of the order of powers, and he governeth 85 legions of spirits. His noble seal is this, which is to be worn before thee at working.